Name is Elephant Ear, Elefantenohr. This is the wild kind of the sweet potato. And this plant is from Asia. The people that use it since more than 10,000 years came from Asia to Africa, from Africa to the Canaries. And now in the modern times, this plant is again very interesting because these leaves, they have the lotus effect. You heard about lotus effect? Nanotechnology? Never gets dirty? Extreme waterproof? Okay, now we do an experiment. What is the lotus effect? I start now with water. What's happened with water? Let's see. Papa, come up. It's a bit windy. Danke.
Wow.
Water imbalance.
Like mercury, yeah? Wie Quecksilber. Danke. Look at that.
Like a mountain.
Or in space. Wow. But you can say, Alf is blah blah, he tells the stories, lotus effect, yeah. Okay. Honey, you know, it sticks on the dish. Honey is very sticky. Dankeschön. Okay, what's happened with honey? Was passiert mit Honig?
Oh.
Now look at that.
Moin.
And if I have a pearl there, papa. 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 Looks like motor oil, yeah? But I don't eat motor oil. Just press on, yeah. Very interesting, yeah? This is the lotus effect. Nothing can hold on. On this leaf is a wax skin. But this wax skin is not flat, so very small balls. That's why nothing can hold on. And they use it now also for front windows from the cars without wings. Dishes, cups, shower rooms, toilets. From Villaroy and Boch, for example. And now let's see what's happened with a normal leaf. Let's hold on.
Yeah.
This is the lotus effect.